James Holder, IFL TV, Inner Search 20 Gang Up. We've got Mikkel Lowell, aka the Cruiserweight Prospect. How are you, sir?
I'm good, man. I'm good
to get you back on the channel. You're progressing very well, 3-0, really. Yeah.
That's the plan, man. I've been training hard, been getting in fights and getting that experience. So it's going good, man. It's going good.
Last time out, you was in Liverpool on the undercard of Callum Smith versus Eric Skoglund in the World Boxing Super Series. How was that experience for you?
It was different because the guy I was facing, he wasn't one of them journeymen who just go down easily, you know what I'm trying to say? So it was a different experience, and he was a southpaw as well. So, but it was nice. It was nice to get that experience up. First time going four rounds as well. So I've got that in the bank, so it's good.
First boxer to come out of Stonebridge Boxing Club, Stonebridge ABC, is you, first Sauerland invested development fighter. So is it a real boost to yourself that the Sauerlands are then getting you on these World Boxing Super Series shows?
Yeah, it is, like, definitely. Like, I'm obviously, I appreciate it a lot. But at the same time, it's nerve-wracking, and there's a lot of pressure. But I'm just trying to, like, you know, keep that, tame it. Hopefully just come out on top.
What do you think of the Cruiserweight division domestically? Do you watch a lot of them? Do you watch a lot of the guys?
Yeah, there's quite a few. There's been a lot of prospects coming out. So, I'm just going to keep an eye on them, see what they're doing. Obviously, I'm doing my own thing, so it should be good.
It's only a matter of time before you start crossing paths with some of these prospects. Have you sparred any top Cruiserweights domestically?
Top Cruiserweights? I mean, I sparred a couple guys, but I sparred Lawrence Okoli. Yeah, I sparred a couple other guys as well, like Dion Jamal, people like that.
Two talented fighters, though.
Yeah, they're quite good.
Two very talented fighters.
Yeah, two very talented. Yeah, they're very good, so it was good. Nice experience. I mean, Okoli's an Olympian, so it was good. Dion Jamal, he won ABAs, I think, two times in a row. So.
Seems to have gone off the map a little bit, Dion Jamal.
I think he has an injury or something, so everything's just been a bit...
Hopefully we get to see him kicking on in the new season.
Yeah.
What's the plans going forward then? You're out in action on Saturday on the undercard of George Groves v Jamie Cox. Again, another chance for yourself to sort of show your talent and development.
Yeah. That should be good. Like, this opponent I'm facing, he's a bit hard, he's a bit tough as well. So it should be good. Hopefully I give the fans what they want. You know, hopefully I want to perform. Yeah, I'm feeling ready as well, feeling good. So it should be good.
Stage you're at now, are you looking to get rounds under your belt? Or are you looking in there to take guys out and make a statement? What goes through your mind?
To be honest, I'll go in there, like, I try to go into the ring empty. Like, whatever comes, whatever happens, I just need to, like, adapt to it. And hopefully, what's important is to come out of the win and look good coming out with it. So that's the plan. So, yeah.
All right, well, best of luck for Saturday, Mikkel. Thank you very much for coming to our IFL TV champ, and we will catch you probably Friday or Saturday. Thank you.
That's cool, man. So.